Hi, this is Toshiba 6612FNG, a dual DC motor driving, working beautifully in my plant. The code accelerates, brakes, and reverses the direction. Oops, sorry. As the board has no silk, I wrote down this pin out here. Let's get started. And let's disconnect the power. It is a 5-volt USB cable and a power 5.5mm jack. Let's writing everything. Grab three wires, right, green, and yellow, and choose right first, and insert it into the PWM pin, into PWM pin 6 of the Arduino. That's right. Now grab the green and plug it into AI12 motor A control input pin 2, right into the pin 5 of the Arduino. Grab the yellow wire and plug it into IN1 motor A control A input pin 1. By changing the logic of these pins, we drive the motor forward and backward, and here is what we've just accomplished. Fine. Now get three red wires, and it is for power supply. Adjust the internal board so we can see the silk, and plug the VM into Arduino VIN pin. This goes the 5-volt external USB cable. Grab another red wire and plug it into Arduino 5-volt into VCC logical power supply, like this. Fine. Now bridge 5-volt into standby TB6612 pin. With this, the chip is out of the standby mode and ready to fly. Awesome. Take your time. Let's confirm everything in my FreeSync schematic. See, this is Arduino 5-volt, is VIN, and this is bridge mentioned 5-volt into standby. Know that there is a pattern here, yellow, green, and white. Now the grounds. Grab four wires like this one, choose the black, and find a ground pin on Arduino, and plug it into this column. Now grab another one and plug it into this ground pin. Another one right here. Oops, there is something wrong here. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, this is 5-volt, is plugged, is right here, as well as the bridge. See the schematic in the link below. Sorry for this. Yep, the last GND goes to the pin right here. Let's check it all. Yep, by the way, this is my web page especially written for you. Please visit Jungletronic for this link below. There you find a list of posts related with motor driver. I searched it on the internet and noted all of them. In one place you find everything you need to for your robotics project. Isn't that cool? Thank you very much to join me here at J3 channel. Really do appreciate every friend, viewer, subscribe, and especially you. I hope you have a great day. Take care. Bye.